Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a new video, and today finally I'm back with a new video. Not actually a new video, in the kind of, yeah, Minecraft. Something you've not seen in this channel for quite a while, because before, like, I uploaded TFW, there wasn't any Minecraft games on my channel, besides that commentary that explaining that server thingy-majigs. But other than that, no Minecraft at all. And you guys be like, how come I didn't upload in Minecraft? It's just that I got bored of it, and then I stopped playing after the incident, and lately I've been getting back into it because a lot of my we started playing it again. Me and AbuGHD also started a series, link in the description, a series that we brought back from the dead. And there's no server coming. I'm not coming here to say anything, but anyways, I mainly just wanted to make this video to tell you guys that the old hybrid crew will be returning soon on all three of our channels. If you guys do not know what hybrid crew is, you better sit down and listen. If you already do, get excited, and not too much, just keep your pants on. Anyways, if you guys do not know what hybrid crew is, it's basically the crew that I spent like the full summer working with. Summer, which was roughly like 5 months ago, and it was 3 months that I was fully working with them full time. But at first they applied to work for me, but I didn't just take them in as workers. We were close. Actually, yeah, me and that Wild Time before I started my own server. A small little server before the whole big when it went big. And it was a small little server, and I looked for staff, and I had one guy called Squid from the beginning. Day one that I wanted to start a server, and I actually thought of getting staff while building it in a console was Squid. Yes, was Squid. And then there was another guy, he applied and then he was good also, and then he got promoted to co-owner, and then he left somehow. I don't know what happened with him. I didn't get in contact with him. I used to contact him on Steam bad. Anyways, and then after that, me and Squid decided that Squid will help me launch a prison server. We built half of it, and then we did a apply for staff video again, and we got a guy called Jake. Now, after that, and then from all of that, the two loyal people that I actually got was these two guys. Like, I'm not joking. Like, these guys were the two most loyal seen staff I've ever seen in my life, because literally these guys got trusted to the point where they were handed the password for the account of the service or the console to take responsibility, and even they were also promoted to co-owners in some servers. But the important thing is these were the two guys that were loyal to me, and I brought them on to that server that I did a long time ago. Yeah. Anyways, but after that closed down, we actually stopped playing and talking to each other for some reason. And the crew started breaking up, and everyone went to their own corners. Squid here and there, we would talk with each other, but funny, I didn't get in contact with them. But, like, about a week ago, funny contacted me saying that he wanted to do some gameplay with me on Xbox One. I was like, sure. And I said, if we're gonna do that, why don't we reunite the hybrid crew? But this time in gaming. So basically what we're gonna do is a crew of three people, and we're gonna game together, mainly computer games and Xbox, and on the side of Xbox One games. Right now it's only gonna be me and Mr. Funny Productions. That's his link in the description. And then later on maybe Squid will join us, but for now, if you see the hybrid crew on Minecraft, it's definitely gonna be me, the three of us. And I think we're definitely planning on starting a series together. We're not too sure, but we're definitely planning on starting one. It's not complete, I'm not sure. I will make a video with them three, or just a gameplay or a mini game soon. But I just wanted to make this video telling you that they will be returning, and there's gonna be more Minecraft back on the channel. Speaking of back on the channel, I'm sorry about Dead Rising. I know a lot of people have been tweeting me. If you guys do not know, I have Twitter. Link is in the description. They've been tweeting me saying that they want Dead Rising back. And some people have been even messaging me, personal messaging, like on Kick and on WhatsApp, or WhatsApp. I don't know how, and BBM. And Snapchat. Somehow my friends and strangers are just living in the same country and can find my personal stuff, social media. and they just contact me saying that why don't you bring this back and this and this and this. So I'm sorry, I'm not too sure if I'm gonna continue Dead Rising. Like, I still play the game, I like the game, I wanna play it. But the thing is, in that whole process, I actually pre-recorded for almost 4 episodes right after I uploaded episode 3, or was it 2? I pre-recorded about 4 episodes front to get them ready up. But the thing is, after that I bought Destiny popped up, because after that I got 2 new games, Destiny and FIFA 15. Now FIFA 15 and Destiny took my mind away, and I started playing Destiny a lot and FIFA 15. So I kind of laid low of that, and once I finished with that, AW came out. So they're not giving me a chance to continue my Dead Rising 3 series. I want to continue, it's just that, like, right now that's trending is Advanced Warfare. So I wouldn't want to go and continue Dead Rising. And I'm not saying that in a viewer way. I'm just saying it that that's one way that you can take it in. But I'm just saying I don't want to continue it because I lost about 2 episodes from those 2 pre-recorded episodes. And I think now it can even be 4 episodes because I do not remember even where are they in my PC, where are they stored. But anyways, after I finish my AW walkthrough campaign, which I'm planning to finish next week, I know I won't be able to do it. It's just a plan, because I upload barely, but there is a video coming out right after this video, maybe in the same day, I'm not too sure, because I have to get this video out today, but yeah, that's all, and Destiny Live will be back, and some AW commentary will also be back. Those are the 2 series that I've been thinking of, and yeah, so that's all. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share with you.